Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's girls time here on Girl Guidelines. So for today's video, it's gonna be short and sweet, but I really want to share it with you guys, and that's just my current favorite lip right now, and it's what I'm sporting, and it's just an ombre glossy lip because I'm really into it right now. I find myself reaching for the gloss, and I really feel like the glossy lips are making a comeback, which is crazy because it used to be a big thing when I was in high school, and then it was like matte lip, but I really feel like glossy lips are coming back, and I'm definitely falling into that trend as well. So I'm just gonna show you guys how I do my glossy ombre lip, and yeah. So if you wanna see how I got these glossy ombre lips, then just keep watching. So to achieve my current favorite lip, you are going to need three things. You're going to need a brown lip liner. I am gonna be using the color Cork from MAC, and it is my favorite lip liner. You're also gonna need a nude lipstick. I'll be using the Honey Love from MAC. And it just looks something like this. And then to give it that glossy look, you're gonna need a lip gloss, and I'll just be using this free one I got from Sephora. And it looks something like this. So I'm gonna show you guys step by step how I do it. Let's get into it. So I'm just gonna be using a compact mirror just to apply everything to show you guys. So the first thing I do is I line my lips with the brown liner. And then I like to rub my lips together just a little bit. Then I'm gonna go in with the nude lipstick. And I'm just gonna fill in the parts that aren't lined. And then to top off this lippy, I'm gonna put a little gloss on top. Voila! That's how I get my current favorite lip right now. I think they're definitely gonna make a comeback this summer. I see a lot of it on social media and stuff, and this is just how I like to perfect mine. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Leave some comments and suggestions down below, and until next time guys, bye.